The purpose of this video is to show you how to navigate and do a factory reset of the KE2 Evaporator Efficiency controller. The reason you would want to go through this process in this controller is if you've made some changes to the controller that you just cannot remember the changes that you've made, or someone else has come in and made some changes that you're not aware of on the controller and you just really want to get a fresh start. The easiest way to do that is to start from the room temperature screen, room temperature reading screen, and to make sure that you're at that location, you just hit the back button a couple of times and it clears it out to the room temperature reading. At that point, what we need to find is the manual mode column that we're going to make the factory reset in. You can scroll from the left or again the right to go find those columns. Once you get to the manual mode column, you want to try to scroll down through that column to find the factory reset. If you haven't already put your password in, it will prompt you for a password at this point. Hit the enter button down. The password is 2222. Again, you scroll up and over to change the digits for each setting digit. Once the 2222 digit is displayed, our password is displayed, hold the enter key down for 3 seconds. And now you can scroll through the manual column, manual mode column. What you're looking for is the factory, F-A-C-T, reading, hit the enter button, factory reset, hit the enter button again. Now hold it this time though for 3 seconds. And the controller will go through a factory reset, which will reset all of the refrigeration set points in the controller to what it would be right out of the box in brand new condition. And it will also prompt you to go through the introductory mode again, which will ask you for the room temperature set point, the type of defrost, and the type of expansion device you have, whether it's mechanical or electronic.